on. Well, what holiday celebration wouldn't be complete without a visit from one of our favorite little elves? She brings joy wherever she goes. Please welcome licensed joyologist Helen Madden. So far.
Oh, I love it. I love it. I love it.
I'm a second of it.
Every second of it.
Yeah. I love it. Every second of it.
I gotta tell you, I love your Christmas pin.
Thank you, Gail.
Tell me about that.
This was a little tropical fish of mine that passed away.
Oh.
And what I did was I just took him and I rolled him in some glitter. I put a little Santa hat on him with a little beard and I turned it into a cute little pin.
Oh, that's so nice. Good for you.
Thank you.
You can keep him with you that way.
Yeah.
Now, Helen, I understand your new video, Pain-Free Christmas, Helen Madden Style, is a huge hit. Now, in it, you teach us that the best way to stay away from the holiday humdrums is to incorporate something new into your holiday tradition.
Yes.
I like that. I like that.
Do you, girl?
Yeah.
Interesting story. I was in my condominium recently. I had my fake, you know, or my artificial white Christmas tree. And I was with my next door neighbor, a real cute Jewish gal. And she said to me, she said, Helen, why don't you get a real Christmas tree this year? And I thought, bingo. So I pulled out my Greyhound yearly bus pass. I packed up a cooler of a six-pack of tequiza and a plate of mini Reuben sandwiches. And I headed down to the Pelter Pines tree farm.
Let me tell you, Gail,
not only did I get a beautiful new tree, I also got a beautiful new friend.
Oh, good for you. Now, I understand she's the only professional female lumberjack in Southern California.
That is correct. Ladies and gentlemen, she's one of the busiest little beavers I know. She's as sturdy as a 2x4. I would now like to introduce to you my dear new friend, Miss Rio Rigo. Rio!
I'm doing very well. Okay. She's a little tubby. Okay.
Isn't she adorable? She's putting down her little piece of machinery. Look at her. This cute little he-she. She's got little, such petite features, so fine. I like them.
Now, Rio, when I was a little girl, I wanted to be a ballerina. But I was encouraged to be a nurse's aide. How did you ever come to be a lumberjack?
Well, Miss Gleason, it was the only scholarship I qualified for, and I always liked trees better than people until I met Helen.
Oh, I love it!
Little he-she, little he-she. Little he-she, so complicated and lovely.
Aw.
So I want to tell you my three favorite things about Rio Rigo. Number one, she's just a little pint of energy. She's just go, 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 morning, noon, night. Number two, she likes a Charlie Rose program almost more than I do. And number three, she used to be a conjoined twin, but she doesn't go on and on about it.
Yeah. That's a good quality.
Yeah.
Now, I understand that you two have created some projects that are really going to shake up the holiday. Can we hear about those?
Yeah, that is true. What we did here is, this is something I created. It's a little self-love mistletoe.
Oh.
And basically, if you don't have someone to kiss at midnight Christmas Eve, you just do a little bit of that. Just like that.
I love that.
And Rio, Rio has something.
Well, this is the one I made.
Ooh, I love it.
I love it too.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Lady, you are sweeter than rosewood. Give me some sugar.
Oh, what wonderful, wonderful ways to bring joy to the holiday. Now, what do you two have planned next?
Well, Rhea, why don't you share our plans?
Well, I'm building a treehouse for my sweetheart, Helen, and I hope in the future she'll let me give her longer back rubs.
Commercial with some jingle bells. Why not?
Okay,
jingle bells?
Come on,
it's that time of year. Here you go.
Thank you.
Ooh, jingle bells, jingle bells.